stood out in the crowd, was a little too loud, but that's why we love her.